Hi folks, I'm Ian Baker, and today I want to discuss the Winnebago Minnie Winnie Class C motorhome line. The Minnie Winnie is a motorhome designed to take you anywhere in comfort, luxury, and style. It's filled with some of the best features out there and can be had for a very reasonable price considering the long list of amenities and Winnebago's well-known reputation for quality. The Minnie Winnie line from Winnebago offers options from about 24 foot long to nearly 33 foot. Each has a 57 by 95 inch bed over the cab. From there, every floor plan is unique. Let's start with the two models that don't have any slides, the 22R and the 25B. Both offer a rear campside 54 by 80 inch bed. The 22R has a campside kitchen and a 45 by 74 inch U-shaped dinette with three seat belts next to a wardrobe on the driver's side of the RV. The 25B features a 42 by 69 inch dinette with two seat belts and a refrigerator on the campside, and the rest of the kitchen, a wardrobe, and a 40 by 67 inch sofa bed with two seat belts on the driver's side of the RV. The 22M is the first floor plan with a slide. In that slide is a queen bed in the rear of the RV on the driver's side. Also on the driver's side, but not in the slide, is a 45 by 74 inch U-shaped dinette with three seat belts, a wardrobe, and a pantry. On the campsite, you'll find the kitchen. The 31K has a driver's side slide with both a 45 by 82 inch U-shaped dinette with three seat belts and a 40 by 60 inch sofa bed with two seat belts. The sofa can be swapped with an optional 58 by 74 inch True Comfort Plus sofa if you wish. The campsite has the kitchen with an optional four-door refrigerator freezer. The 31K also has a walk-through bathroom and a walk-around 60 by 80 inch residential queen-size bed in the rear of the RV. Now that we've covered floor plans, let's move on to what really makes the Minnie Winnie special. Its features. When it comes to features, the Minnie Winnie is equipped to make you feel comfortable with a 20 or 30,000 BTU furnace, depending on the floor plan, a Coleman Mach 15 AC unit, optional thermo-insulated windows, optional electric stabilizing jacks or hydraulic leveling jacks, depending on the model, and optional accordion countertops. The Minnie Winnie is built on either the Ford E350 or E450 chassis, which is one of the most durable and long-lasting on the road with the strong 6.8-liter Triton V10 engine. Attached to that chassis is Winnebago's venerable superstructure, which offers a precision-cut steel structure for the rest of the RV to be built around. Winnebago offers thermal panel sidewalls, a fiberglass roof, metal substructures, and an electro-deposition coating to help protect key parts. Winnebago builds many of the components found in the Minnie Winnie in-house. The showers, holding tanks, furniture, and most aluminum and steel pieces in the coach are all manufactured at the Winnebago facility. Where most manufacturers have to buy these parts pre-manufactured, Winnebago gets full control over design and quality. The Minnie Winnie is a name that is recognized throughout the RV industry. It is a well-built, quality Class C that will build lasting memories for you and your family for years to come.